One day, a miller and his son drive their donkey to market. Soon, a group of girls sees them and breaks out laughing. "Look," cries one, "look at those fools. How silly they are to be walking on foot when the donkey can carry one of them on his back." This seems to make sense. So the miller lifts his son onto the donkey and marches along happily. They walk for a while until they meet an old man who speaks to the son angrily. "You should be ashamed of yourself, you lazy rascal. What do you mean by riding when your poor old father has to walk? It shows that no one respects age anymore. The least you can do is get down and let your father rest his old bones." Red with shame, the boy dismounts and makes his father get onto the donkey's back. They go only a little further when they meet a gang of young fellows who mock at them. "What a cruel old man," jeers one of the fellows. There he sits, selfish and comfortable, while the poor boy has to stumble along the dusty road to keep up with him. So, the miller lifts his son up and the two of them ride along. However, before they reach the marketplace, a townsman stops them. "Have you no feeling for dumb creatures?" he shouts. "The way you load that little animal is a crime. You two men better carry the poor little beast than he carries you." Wanting to do the right thing, the miller and his son get off the donkey. They tie his legs together, slung him on a pole, and carry him on their shoulders. Slowly, they reach a river bank on their way. When a crowd at the river bank sees this, they laugh very loudly. The donkey gets frightened, kicks through the cords that bound him. It falls off the pole into the river.